with his hands. As a boy, he drove nails while in Joseph's employ. Then on the cross, with three rusty nails, his own hands with him were impaled. With his feet he walked the dusty roads of Galilee, which led to those who needed his healing and his words to hear. To sit at those same feet and wash them with their tears. Now I offer myself as a living sacrifice to serve only him and devote my life. For he is the one who paid the price on the cross of Calvary, where he bled and died. With his eyes he looked down from the cross on his mother and his loved ones, also the angry mob. He cried, "It is finished," as he bowed his head. Then he closed his loving eyes in death. Now with his great mercy from heaven on high, with his hand he reached down and he drew me nigh, showed me the path that my feet should walk in, opened up my eyes to the finished work done by him. Now I offer myself as a living sacrifice